Demeclocycline is a tetracycline antibiotic used to treat a wide variety of susceptible bacterial infections. In this video, let's find found. What is demeclocycline? What is demeclocycline used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking demeclocycline? How does demeclocycline work? How to use demeclocycline? What is demeclocycline? Demeclocycline is a tetracycline antibiotic which was derived from a mutant strain of Streptomyces aureofaciens. Demeclocycline is officially indicated for the treatment of various types of bacterial infections. What is demeclocycline used for? Used primarily to treat Lyme disease, acne, and bronchitis. Also indicated, but rarely used, to treat urinary tract infections, gum disease, malaria, and other bacterial infections such as gonorrhea and chlamydia. One of its other registered uses is the treatment of hyponatremia, low blood sodium concentration, due to the syndrome of inappropriate antidiuretic hormone, SIID, where fluid restriction alone has been ineffective. Contraindication. Like other tetracyclines, demeclocycline is contraindicated in children and pregnant or nursing women. All members of this class interfere with bone development and may discolor teeth. Side effects. Demeclocycline is available in tablets of 150 or 300 mg under the commercial name of Declomycin. Common side effects include indigestion, nausea, diarrhea, headache, dizziness, glossitis, and rash. Pharmacodynamic. Demeclocycline is a tetracycline antibiotic active against the following microorganisms: Rickettsiae, Rocky Mountain, Spotted Fever, Typhus Fever and the Typhus Group, Hue Fever, Rickettsial Pox, Tick Fevers, Mycoplasma Pneumoniae, PPLO, Eaton Agent, Agents of Psittacosis and Ornithosis, Agents of Lymphogranuloma Venerum and Granuloma Inguinal, the Spirochetal Agent of Relapsing Fever, Borrelia Recurrentis, Haemophilus Ducreyi, Chancroid, Yersinia Pestis, Pastorella Pestis and Pastorella Tularensis, Bartonella Bacilliformis, Bacteroid Species, Vibrio comma and Vibrio fetus, and Brucella species, in conjunction with Streptomycin. Demeclocycline inhibits cell growth by inhibiting translation. Demeclocycline is lipophilic and can easily pass through the cell membrane or passively diffuses through porin channels in the bacterial membrane. Demeclocycline is not a direct bactericidal agent, rather, it is a bacteriostatic drug that impairs bacterial growth. Because it is excreted more slowly than tetracycline, it maintains effective blood levels for longer periods of time. Mechanism of action. Demeclocycline inhibits cell growth by inhibiting translation. It binds, reversibly, to the 30S and 50S ribosomal subunit and prevents the aminoacyl tRNA from binding to the A site of the ribosome, which impairs protein synthesis by bacteria. The binding is reversible in nature. The use in SIID actually relies on a side effect of tetracycline antibiotics. Many may cause diabetes insipidus, dehydration due to the inability to concentrate urine. It is not completely understood why demeclocycline impairs the action of antidiuretic hormone, but it is thought that it blocks the binding of the hormone to its receptor. Half-life. 10 to 17 hours. Dose. Susceptible infections. 150 mg POQID or 300 mg POBID. Safety advice. Demeclocycline has been assigned to pregnancy category D by the FDA. Animal studies have revealed evidence of embryotoxicity and teratogenicity associated with the use of tetracyclines. That's all the information about demeclocycline we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.